shall reflect on the life of St Simon Stylite. We have here the first and probably the best known case of a stylite, that is pillar hermit, an oriental ascetic who passed long years perched atop a high column. St Simon was born of well-to-do parents near the northern border of Syria. At the age of 15, he entered a monastery where his self-imposed austerities were found to be so extreme that his brethren considered him unsuited to community life, and he thenceforth lived as a hermit. All through the season of Lent, he would remain in a standing position and would partake of neither food nor drink. His advice and spiritual counsel were sought by innumerable people, even by Emperor Theodosius and Empress Andosia. Many were the miraculous cures wrought by his prayers. But in order to escape the importunities of relic-seeking admirers, he had a column built on a hill near the boundary between Syria and Sicilia. At first, only some 10 feet high, but eventually raised to 60 feet, and on its unsheltered top, he spent the remaining 36 years of his life. The space was about only 3 feet in diameter, so that he could stand, kneel or sit, but never lie down. From here, he would preach to the faithful on feast days and give counsel to all who ascended to him by means of a rope ladder. Some of his letters are still extant.